I think, Olo, if you can remember last week, Olo, during our discussion, I told you that the best leaders are born in the church. And I also told you that these churches and the politicians are one and the same thing, because most of the politicians or the leadership of this country, they are church choirs. These are members of churches in this country. And in this case, when it comes to politics, they are still politicians, even when they're in their respective churches.
Yeah.
So you cannot stop them. And one thing that I have to remind you, Olo, going by the establishment of churches in this country, there are those churches which are already established financially. There is no single institutional law which can survive without funding.
Yeah.
And in this case, we have those churches like the Catholics who have connections both locally and internationally.
Mm.
And they have their resources both internally and internationally.